So I'm not knowing how I'm gonna do this. It's a big hole in the back of the saw and there's no like connection for dust collection, but I do have this old gramophone speaker, and I think it's about the right shape to put on as a whole cover and then somehow connect this hose to this, and that should but at least take some of all the sawdust out of the machine and through this old dust collector into a bag or whatever. This thing I had to have for like a year, and it really didn't work to, you know, as a motor to the whole shop, but maybe solely for the sander it will work, but it's going to take a lot of figuring out and see how I can do this. But this is the first thing in 2018 I have to do, because otherwise I keep having the whole place filled with sawdust, and I don't mind cleaning up, but not every day. So let's see. Is it? First video of 2018 should be about drawing the winners of the little emergency lights. So that's what we're gonna do first. But before we do the drawing, I want to announce that finally I do have a Patreon account site. So I would invite you to just click on the link in the end of the video and go over there and see why and how, you know, this Patreon site is brought to life. Second is that from now on, 2018, for the coming few years, all our means are going to come from this workshop. So I have to step it up a bit and make more projects. And one of the consequences is that I'm working outdoors a bit more. So it's gonna be quite a, you know, a thing to get a video out every week. But for all the little things I have to do in the workshop, I'll try to make project videos out. Now, there's a few projects on the way. One of them is little nested tables shaped in a pebble form, and a friend asked me to make them, so I'm gonna try to do that from reclaimed wood, because that was one of the things asked. Then I will have to make the second cabinet, the little ballroom cabinet with the hidden key. So I have to do that coming week. Then there's a tray and stand that I'll have to make after a picture I was given, and make it almost the same, a bit more slick, but that's another thing. And then there, of course, are things then like doing little jobs outside the workshop, which are mostly related to woodworking, but it also concerns tiling or painting or, well, whatever is needed from a handyman. So, but for now, let's do what we made this video for. Let's go to the drawing. So this is an old doofpot, as we call it in the Netherlands. You know, it's to throw something in that is on fire and then put the lid on so the fire goes out. Used to be next to like a coal burner in the old days, and two of the legs are off, so we gotta restore this thing. But for now, we can use it to put all our little papers in with the names, and we can draw a winner. Now let's put this camera close to this and we'll do the drawing. So here goes with the first. And that's Houtjeboom, be creative. So the first emergency light goes to the Netherlands. Congratulations. Now let's do the second one. The second one. And the second analog emergency light goes to, hey, goes to Mark McClooney, and that's Ireland. So both of them go out of Portugal and they go to Holland and to Ireland. Mark and Houtjeboom, congratulations with your little emergency lights. They'll be coming by post to the Netherlands and to Ireland. I'll send them off next week, and if the post works a bit better than it does in Portugal, you will have it like very soon. We'll see. Just make sure you send me a private message with your post address. Could be on Facebook or just by the mail that is in the description. So just let me know your postal address and they will be sent it off next week. So that's it for this week. No woodworking done, except for installing a dust collector on my table saw, which actually works, so happy with that, because I will have to do a lot of sawing and there's a lot of wood on top of here and it's been on there for a few years now, so I'm gonna sort it out and think, you know, just make decisions of what I'm gonna use and what I'm not gonna use in the future, because it's getting a bit heavy and you can't, you know, save everything you are offered or you find, or, you know, so do some woodworking. It's a nice way to spend your time. Do some recycling. It's an even better way to spend your time. Have a look at my Patreon site and wish you all the best. Até logo. And this is going to be a lamp, I think. Or just a statue. Smooth.
This channel is intended for entertainment and inspiration only. Woodworking is and can be very dangerous. Do not attempt any silly techniques that are used, simply because you've seen it in one of the videos.